Number 8110948, knowing or having reason to believe the money to be stolen. First accused, true or not true?
Not true.
Second accused?
Not true.
Given cash the bond, however, your honor will be making an application that this matter be placed for mention on the 9th of August 2021 before court number 7, as the prosecution intends to consolidate this case. With criminal case number 1652 of 2018, which will be appearing before court number 7 on the 9th of August 2021.
Good afternoon, Your Honor. I appreciate the sentiment of the prosecution.
Your name, counsel?
Edoi for the accused.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Your Honor, the accused, I wish to be placed on record for both accused persons. And Your Honor, we wish to make an application for leniency with respect to cash bail and bond terms. Your Honor, the accused persons, and to be specific, the first accused is 78 years of age. The second accused is 72 years of age. They are senior citizens. And the first accused is suffering from high blood pressure. And prostate-related complications. However, Your Honor, due to the fact that he was arrested yesterday evening, we did not have time to come with the medical records. But I pray that the same be persuasive to this honorable court. Secondly, Your Honor, the accused persons are brothers. They have no previous criminal records and therefore are not at risk. Your Honor, in that regard, as you consider the bail terms, you consider that any resources that they have to pull together will be done in one family. Your Honor, again, as you consider the cash bail terms, and while I appreciate that the file mentioned criminal case number 1652 of 2018, that is Republic versus Hassan Tubedi and others, is not before this honorable court. However, I wish to inform the court that the accused persons in that particular case had been admitted to cash bail terms of 100,000 each. Your Honor, we also wish to state that the accused persons are ready and willing to abide by any conditions that this honorable court will issue in terms of the conditions of bail and bond terms, and also to persuade the court that when rendering its ruling, to consider that the accused person be remanded in a police station and considering their age, they are at high risk